What's up, everybody? Brian BH35 Sports Cards doing Bowman's best case break number 5. Jump the gun a little. Here we go. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Best value of the break right there. Most down, I got it. Thank you. Bueller. Good. Hey, where's the little thingy? Didn't it give us a poster? Scammers. Hit of the break. Who's it going to be? No poster. It's going back. I think I'm going to watch Tommy Boy this week. Random thought. That made me think of Guarantee on the Box. Hoo-hoo, roll it, super. I hope so. That'd be amazing. Jacob the Groomer. If you need to go to the bathroom, do it now. I'm gonna pack stack all these. The Groominated.
sticky. Get an Acuna. Let's get an Acuna. Football's next. There's one team left, the Jaguars. Full case of Optic. How's it going, Big Sky? Yeah. Yeah, you can do that. Next year might be a little easier to get everything. Except for basketball, because of Zion. It's going to be nuts. Baseball and football should be readily available next year, though. I'm not going to bank on a rookie from Toronto carrying the whole season. I hope you're right. I know he's been very good in the minors. Lots of buzz. Not a whole lot of big spenders for Toronto outside of Bowman products. Yes, very good for those. Very, very good. Also, Topps Chrome is usually not that hard to get. Yeah, but who are you going to have as prospects? I mean, anything not named Bowman usually doesn't sell like hotcakes. Maybe Topps Finest, Topps Chrome, but everything else is just kind of cool. Not mouthwatering. You know, Heritage Series 1, those might be really good for those rookies. The problem is, all those guys, with the exception of Tucker, are on the wrong team. Like, sorry, Cincinnati fans, but you don't really have the biggest fan base. Toronto, San Diego. But chasers will chase. Hope you're right. Let's go. Jose Siri, Reds on the board. What's his name? Josh Beer? Shohei Refractor. Ryan Weathers. San Diego to 50. CDG. Madrigal to 250. Pavin Smith. It's fine. It's weird to see you up so late. I'm school night. Cutchin, Atomic, Adams, Elliot Ramos, Refractor Auto, Weibo, I don't know, just make time. Daniel Lynch, honestly, it doesn't really feel like it takes all that much time. Probably because I enjoy it. It's a difficult schedule, though, I'll give you that. Tristan Cassis, Red Sox, Mostown. Blue Royce Lewis to 150. McCutch to 99. Got another green behind it. Josh Burrow for the Yankees. Avanti. I sell them. They're already all sold, and now the people that bought the teams get to see what they're going to get. Nick Madrigal, base auto. Yeah, we think so.
It's got a nice communal feel to it.
Good value. It's like buying a box of cards for a fraction of the price. Nolan Gorman, Cardinals. Avanti has the Cardinals. Some gambling in it, if you like that. Justin Upton, purple, to 250. Jesus Luzardo, Oakland. Black and gold. Anthony Siegler, live auto, refractor. No redemption on that one. Oh, you guys are awesome. Beefing up my ego. I'm just being nice because my team lost today at the last second. Jay Gruz was here. He'd be giving it to me. Luis Escobar, Pirates. SB forever. Mackenzie Gore. I haven't seen this one yet. Yeah, I'm a Bears fan. Bryce Harper to 250. Shohei. There's a cool one. India. Atomic. Best performers. Jesus Luzardo. Refractor auto. Oakland. Matthew Liberatore. Grayson Rodriguez, Atomic. Gold, Carlos Correa, 7 out of 50. Houston. Full 55-83. Picked up Houston. Nolan Gorman again. Vonte and them Cardinals. Must sting a little bit, Vonte. Pick up the Cardinals. Being the Cubs fan that you are. Bryce Turang. Brew Crew. Brewer Fever. Wait a minute. Not Brewer Fever. He gave those back. Weibo has the Brewers. Sorry about that. Let me delete this real quick. All right. We're all good. Brady Singer. Grayson Rodriguez, best performers to 100 for the Orioles. Weibo. Carter Kieboom. Clayton Kershaw to 150. Blue refractor. Grayson Rodriguez, Atomic. 2 out of 25 for the Orioles. Weibo. Austin Meadows to 150. Jonathan India. Now, big boy. Hunter Green and Brendan McKay. Dual autograph atomic refractor parallel. Buckeyes 45 and the King Royale. The top of it? Like up here? Maybe it's just the way that it cracks with the sparkle. Oh. Insert. Where'd it go? So that'll be a random. Oh, okay, this one. The top of it. Oh, it probably got like the shine from my ear or my head or something. All right, so we'll throw that one in the randomizer at the end. Noah Naylor. Connor Scott, Miami. Miha. Logan Gilbert for the Mariners. Corey Kluber to 99. Riley Adams, refractor auto. McKay Atomic. Ryan Rolison. Andres Jimenez for the Mets. Avanti. Juan Soto to 250. Stud. Jordan Hicks. Fireballer. Cardinals. Nico to 99. Green. Cubs is Avanti. Little stack. Run a recap and then do the random for that. Riley Adams. Vlad Guerrero to 250. Logan Gilbert, 8 out of 50 gold for the Mariners. Solier 2K3. Oh, shoot. He texted me earlier. Elliot Ramos, base auto. recap it. Purples are to 250. Juan Soto, Vlad Guerrero, Bryce Harper, Justin Upton, Nick Madrigal. Blues are to 150. Clayton Kershaw, Austin Meadows, Royce Lewis. Greens are to 99. Corey Kluber, Andrew McCutchen. Gold, Carlos Correa to 50. These are all base autos. Riley Adams, Elliot Ramos, Jordan Hicks, Ryan Rollison, Andre Jimenez, Noah Naylor, Connor Scott. Somebody get this guy an autograph pen instead of a Sharpie. Logan Gilbert, Luis Escobar, Mackenzie Gore, Liberatore, Nolan Gorman, Carter Keyboom, Nolan Gorman again. Not a bad guy to get a dupe of. Jesus Luzardo, Nick Madrigal, Tristan Casas, Daniel Lynch, Pavin Smith, Jose Siri, Bryce Turang, Parallel Autos, Nico Horner, to 99. Gold to 50, Logan Gilbert. Riley Adams Refractor. Grayson Allen, or Grayson Rodriguez to 150. Grayson Rodriguez, Atomic Auto to 25. Jesus Luzardo, Refractor. Anthony Siegler, Refractor. Josh Burrow to 99. Ryan Withers, Gold to 50. Elliot Ramos, Refractor Auto. And we got this bad boy to randomize. Hunter Green and Brendan McKay, Atomic Refractor Parallel Dual Auto.
Well, they're not in every product, so not very often. I don't know, handful of times a year. Let's see, Reds, Rays. All righty, here you go. I'm going to put you both in twice. Otherwise, it's just going to look weird when we randomize it. Going to randomize this three times. After the third time, whoever's on top gets a card. Good luck. One. Two. And three. Going to the Rays. There you go. That is it on this one. Thank you all very much. I appreciate it. See you guys next time.